Caldbeck is pretty central in Cumbria, so we do have members come from the north as well as from the south towards Appleby and to the west down south of Whitehaven. Members do come to meetings from all over the county.
And we keep seeing the same people coming to every meeting. Now, if they weren't getting something out of it, they would have lost interest and we wouldn't have seen them again. But over the duration of the scheme, we have the very regular people that keep every meeting are there.
One of the things I found interesting, which I'd looked and seen advertised for a number of years, I suppose, was the slurry bugs and what they were writing up, that how it broke down the crust and this and that. I thought, well, that must be a good benefit. And one of the meetings at Ken, it wasn't actually the person was talking about them, but she was there demonstrating them. And so I talked to the boss lady, as you might say, and just brought it home more that, well, I'm going to actually order some of these and try them. And so my last winter, 2010-11, was the first year, so I found a big benefit from actually using them and be using them again this time.
Everybody now is focusing on how can we reduce costs. And if coming to a Monitor Farm or being a part of the Monitor Farm project has helped in any way to reduce costs, that can only be good.
You tend to get stuck in your own ways, and you've been doing these ways for years, and change is not easy always. One of the meetings we had with was about dosing the wormers and how you have to keep using the same wormers, which I knew about, but it just highlighted it more and then give you that more information of the different wormers and how to go about it. So obviously there's a big benefit.
Certainly I do get feedback from farmers telling me how something they've learned at a meeting has benefited them, because it's reduced either the labour cost, they haven't needed as much time doing something, or they've been able to increase production just by more or less of a certain type of fertilisers here on the grassland. I mean, it's all about cost saving, not cutting, saving.
Years ago there was what was called the ADAS service that provided a lot of farmers with a lot of information. Now that seems to have gone by the way now, and we're relying on more the people that we trade with, the merchants that we buy to get our information off. Obviously they're trying to sell a product, so it's slightly skewed to what they're trying to sell. But now with the Monitor Farm project, it's more independent information, so people can have perhaps more confidence in it.
There are a group of people that come to most of the meetings, so hopefully they'll want to continue some sort of group meetings, in the years after the end of the Monitor Farm project.